This year, the Innovation Award is about artificial intelligence. We are keeping a close eye on the potential provided by artificial intelligence and machine learning. Therefore, we are looking out for innovators contributing these two mega trends. Especially in combination with robotics, this opens a huge range of new opportunities and applications. Furthermore, AI enters the physical world via robots. With the help of AI, for instance, programming efforts and steps can be skipped and configurations can be optimized. So there is a great potential for KUKA.
Innovation is part of our DNA at KUKA and firmly anchored in our corporate strategy. To this end, it is important for us not only to develop innovation within the company, but also to look beyond our own horizons. The Innovation Award, now in its eighth year, plays a very decisive role in this.
The big challenges in robotics are increasingly becoming software challenges rather than hardware challenges. So even if you have the most sophisticated robot arm in the world in terms of hardware, without the right sensors and the right intelligence, that arm will be very limited in what it can do. So the KUKA Innovation Award really shows how important artificial intelligence is to the future of robotics by highlighting the challenges of working with real humans in real environments.
By 2030, we at KUKA want to make automation easily accessible to everyone. Technologies such as AI will also play an increasingly important role in the coming years.
For the 2021 call, once again, we have received outstanding concepts and ideas from all around the world in a wide variety of AI application fields. In order to realize these concepts, we have provided the five final teams with KUKA robots and trained them to use these. In addition, our experts are available and happy to support the teams with advice and support throughout the whole process.
It's exciting to see people taking robotics research and kind of making that next step towards a product that actually has potential for real world applications. So it's been really cool to see how teams have leveraged artificial intelligence in their projects for safe collaboration, for learning systems, and just it's been impressive to see how they've been taking these capabilities that we see so much in research and doing real world useful applications with them.
KUKA Innovation Award, it's a great experience. You get to use one of the best robots of KUKA for a while, and you get the training from KUKA for free.
To be part of the KUKA Innovation Award 2021, it's a great chance to both work together with a well-known robotics company and researchers from all over the world, and compete with the best teams in terms of robotic and machine learning.
The KUKA Innovation Challenge and Award recognizes and promotes research and innovation excellence in robotics with the most trendy research theme around the world. This particular year, AI offers us to push our research boundary in terms of practical AI in application towards human-robot collaboration.
KUKA Innovation Award gives opportunities to universities and companies to push innovation and also to give visibility for them to promote their work or products to a wider audience.
The KUKA Innovation Award is a unique chance to work closely with KUKA developers to learn about the newest technologies coming out of their research labs and to implement our ideas at the cutting edge of innovation.
All teams did an excellent job of implementing their ideas with one or more Elbert IiWa robots, especially given the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic.
Innovation competitions, such as the Artificial Intelligence Challenge, pay tribute to future developments and give the industry important stimulus for the future. That is why I'm particularly pleased this year about the exchange between research institutions and us as partners in the industrial environment.
Industrial intelligence.
Thank you.